Discrete series shortcut method problem is given like this. Solution for the problem, that is x variables column, frequency column, d is equal to x minus a. That is x variable, for example, in this case I have taken my assumed mean as 500. That is d is equal to x minus a. 200 is the variable, a is my assumed mean. If we simplify this, we get minus 300. In the same way, you have to follow FD. That is, if we multiply 20 into minus 300, we get minus 6000. In the same way, frequency 8, D value 300. If you multiply both the values, we get 2400. Bring all minus values to one side and plus values to another side. You simplify this column so that minus 7400 will be the value. Formula for this arithmetic mean discrete series shortcut method, A plus summation FD by N. Assumed mean, that is 500. Total frequency, that is 155, summation FD minus 7400. Substitute the values in the formula so that if we simplify this, first you have to simplify division, then you go for addition. That is 500 minus 47.74, so that arithmetic mean will be 452.26.